Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Shardlight Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari, and off-screen, well, it was recording, but it was some failed attempts. Nothing that you'd really want to see. It'd be boring. But anyway, I figured it out. Well, because he says... Well, first you gotta tell him this.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
I think I have a better idea for your drawing.
Really? What is it?
You gotta tell him Tiberius with stink lines.
You could draw Tiberius with stink lines coming off him.
She did before.
Yeah, and I'll write Tiberius stinks underneath. Thanks, Amy. I'll get to work on that right away.
So we were partway there.
Hi, Denby.
Oh, hi, Amy.
You could tell him this, which I did before.
See you later, Denby.
See ya.
But you gotta make it a little more realistic. So I shot the bell.
I think I can get a clear shot from here.
Oh, crap!
He runs because he thinks the guard's coming to see his drawing of Tiberius.
That was a pretty good trick, Amy. I won't tell him it was you.
I just hope he learned his lesson.
Now, I wonder if he won't tell us because he already drew an unflattering picture of him in a tutu. Could be. But now we can get the chalk.
Looks like Denby was in such a hurry to get away that he dropped his chalk.
All right, before the kid gets it. The kid won't pick it up.
Well, since Denby's no longer using it, I'll just hold on to it for him.
No, we need it for ourselves.
I can't remember the last time I actually saw one of these.
All right. So now we go this way. This I'm not completely sure about. But I have a good idea of how we would do it. So... I don't know if we even apply the book. We probably have to draw this. It's gonna be. Actually, I can. Oh, this is cheating or not? I just took a picture of it. Literally, just took a picture of it. Close the book. And. Chocolate?
Let's take a closer look.
I don't know how accurate you need to be. Kind of goes up like this. I mean, how does it even account for all the different ways you can do this? Oh, crap! I wanted to erase just part of it. That's not a thing we can do. It's not positioned correctly. Let's see. Maybe we don't have to be that accurate. The problem with doing it is you can't see what's underneath. So here we want to go to the middle. Yeah, here. Can I just go up like this? It's not really... That's not accurate at all, really. It's hard to draw with this thing. So then... Here, and then... Down to... here. And then off.
That should be right. But now what?
Good enough, really?
These are starting to look less random. I wonder if there's a pattern here. Nobody likes the sound of nails on a chalkboard.
Nah. Okay, so I've drawn this. Am I supposed to go by the letters that are underneath?
I don't see how that'll help.
Now I'm not sure what to do. Maybe it's the letters underneath. The problem is there's partially obscured because we did that. It's still there. Okay, good to know. Any hint?
How's it going, Clem?
Not so bad, Amy. What's up?
What did you mean when you said I should brush up on my calligraphy?
You know, Amy, when I was a kid, I learned two very important things.
Oh, yeah?
One was don't leave the kiln on when you're throwing clay. The other is that sometimes it pays to read between the lines. You get me?
I think I do, yes. See you later, Clem.
Take care of yourself, Amy.
Every once in a while you see this, like, rat or something. Oh, that's her foot moving. I thought there was a rat on her foot.
No need to mess around with it anymore.
Oh, okay. Read between the lines. Can we now get in? Does that do something?
A buzzer. I guess someone once lived in this building. This door seems overly secure, considering it goes into an abandoned building.
Maybe it's really not an abandoned building. Okay, we can look at it. Do I need to know these letters? I can't even... Is that a T?
No need to mess around with it anymore.
Okay, we're not gonna mess around with it anymore.
I don't see how.
See, this one says word. Oh, between the lines. Look at the ones that are not filled, the letters that are not filled in. So, I don't know if we'd read, like, across, like, this, or vertically. That's what I'm thinking. Well, if it's vertically, then it says OK5Z. Oh. Knock. K-N-O-C-K. X 5? Just messing with my timer. Knock times 5. Buzz times 4. Oh, how exciting. I figured it out. I love it. Okay. Knock 5 times. I don't know if that counts. Because I did knock. And now I looked at this, so I don't know if we start over, but and we knock 5. Knock. Knock times 5. Buzz 4. Alright. 3. 4. 5. One, two, three, four.
Well, that did something.
Whoa.
This door seemed... a buzzer.
You see, she say anything different. Oh my god!
You! Come down here!
The Thieves Guild!
Who are you, and what are you doing in here?
My name is Amy, and I have a message for Danton.
And? What is it?
First, I gotta look at everything.
Those don't look too comfortable.
Not really. Thieves Guild or Undercity, right?
I don't want to wake him.
So we've got a woman, a man, and an old guy. Bunks.
Now is not the time for a nap. Those don't look too comfortable.
The exit?
Seems like it's somehow easier to get into this place than it is to leave it.
Yeah. Possibly.
Now is...
So the only thing we can look at besides these people are the bunks. And there's someone standing there, someone sitting there as well.
Tough looking guy. I wouldn't want to get on his bad side.
Hmm.
She doesn't look very friendly.
Yeah.
He's studying some documents. Looks pretty engrossed. He seems to be hard at work on something. Looks like a radio.
Alright.
You said you got a message for Danton? I'm waiting.
Are you Danton?
Hi. Well, that's just rude.
She doesn't speak.
He looks busy. I better not.
That's far enough. Get back.
Oops.
You said you...
I gotta give him the message. I got a letter for you. Your eyes only. Yep. That's it.
Here. I was given this letter to deliver to Danton.
I see. Wait here a sec.
Sec is over. Oh. Wow. Nice sword.
Who are you and where did you get this?
Danton, I presume.
Indeed.
Oh.
Now answer my question. Where did you get this letter?
From a dying man. A technician. Was he a technician? A technician gave it to me.
It was given to me by a technician in Sector 82.
He gave it to you? Why? What happened to him?
He was crushed under some rubble.
Yeah.
He gave me the letter after I agreed to, well, put him out of his misery. I tried getting him out of there, I swear, but he said this was more important.
Damn it. Milton was a good man.
Milton.
His loyalty won't be forgotten.
He
wouldn't have given that letter to just anyone, Danton. She must have earned his trust somehow.
Yes. Although I still have a few questions.
So do I.
What were you doing down there in the first place?
I was on a job.
I was doing a job, fixing the reactor. He was down there, crushed, dying.
Was he now?
Yes. And he asked me to deliver this letter.
Yeah, read it,
Irene. I don't know about her, Danton. Are we sure she's not lying?
Bruce makes a good point. You could have just stolen this letter. How can we be sure you didn't?
Why would I would have delivered it if I stole it?
If I had stolen it, why would I have gone through the trouble of delivering it?
If you're a government spy, you'd go to any lengths to find us. I'm curious. What was it you said to Milton that made him give you this letter?
He asked me about my dad. Turns out they knew each other.
Oh?
Yeah. Cooper Wellard.
What? You're Cooper Wellard's daughter?
The same.
Come to think of it, I do see a resemblance.
I never heard anything about him having a daughter. Did you know?
No, I...
Hang on. Just who are you people, anyway?
Seems he protected you from us. Can't say I blame him. Thank you for delivering this letter. In exchange for it, we'll let you out of here. But you must swear to me not to tell anyone what you've seen in here.
I thought you were supposed to help me. Why shouldn't I just go tell everyone how pointless this was?
In time, your help will come. Meanwhile, I strongly discourage telling anyone about our presence. I would hate to have to do anything to stop you.
Fine. I swear I won't say anything.
I'm glad that's settled. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to read this message. Do be careful with what you stumble into, Amy. And I'll just take that book off your hands.
Hey! You took my calligraphy book? Why?
Tough lady.
The best leaders tend to be, yes.
Can I actually talk to you people now?
Hi. Well, that's just rude.
So doesn't speak.
Hey.
What do you want?
Everything. What is it you do in here?
What do you do in here?
I'll tell you what I don't do, and that's answer questions from strangers off the street.
Fine, I see how it is.
I'm not a stranger anymore, you know who I am. So you're Danton's bodyguard or something?
Are you Danton's personal bodyguard?
That's right. I make sure only the right people get to see her.
And exactly who are the right people?
People who don't ask a lot of questions.
Keep on doing what you're doing. Hey.
What do you want?
Keep on doing what you're doing.
Okay, what about the guy behind him, the old man? Could barely get to him.
He looks busy.
That's far enough. Get back.
I want to talk to the guy. Don't know how I know he has a radio.
I don't want to wake him. Now is not the time for a nap.
I guess we're done in here?
Seems like...
Yeah, I'm done in here. Took my calligraphy book.
So, found Danton, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, interesting lady.
You could say that, but her heart's in the right place.
Is it?
So I take it you're involved with those people in there somehow.
Maybe, maybe not. I'm just keeping my nose where it belongs. Sorry I couldn't just give you the secret nod, but it's not really in my place. I knew you'd get it on your own.
Fair enough.
Anyway, I'll let you get on with your business. Have a good one, Amy.
Thanks.
So is he kind of like a door guard for them?
I'm not interested in this stuff. I've got my mother's old set at home. Poor Clem. No need to mess around with it anymore. I was lucky to get out of there the first time. I shouldn't go back in right now. I don't think I need to bother with that anymore.
Alright, so now what do we do? Back to square one.
No.
Uh-oh.
Not now. Relax.
Oh.
Deep breaths.
So her lungs?
You can beat this. You can beat this.
The green lung strikes.
Are you all right, young lady?
Never been better.
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you don't mind my saying, you don't look fine at all.
Thanks.
I'm fine, really. I was just out of breath.
Lying to yourself isn't the answer. You should embrace your demise.
Oh, I should I?
You've been marked. It's obvious. The Reaper is coming for you. You should consider yourself lucky. It's only a matter of time before you pass on into the next world and liberate yourself from this misery.
Oh, wow.
Look, creepy. I'm not spending what time I have left alive worshipping death, okay? Leave me alone.
If that's what you want, then I will. But remember that accepting him will make your remaining life much easier. Should you change your mind, the acolytes of the Reaper will welcome you at the Cathedral of St. Stephen.
The one with a half a plane sticking out of it?
That is the one. May death come to you swiftly, young lady.
Thanks.
I think I'm gonna need a few more lottery tickets after all.
So he's like the Dustman from Planescape Torment. Like, hurry up and die, because...
Excuse me?
May I help you?
I really should be going.
So be it.
So I bet you that now we can go to their place with the plane sticking out of it. Let me just check up on people.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy, what were you doing talking to that Reaper cultist?
I...
Nothing. He was just trying to get me to accept the Reaper or something.
Don't listen to what those people say, Amy. I mean, they talk to ravens. Ravens!
I know, Gordon. I know.
Anyway, what can I do for you?
I don't think the ravens are normal ravens.
Have you got anything good for sale?
Nothing that would interest you. If you check back later, I'll let you know.
Nothing. Bye, Gordon.
Goodbye, Amy.
All right, we will talk to people.
Are you okay, Amy? I thought I saw you having some trouble there.
Yeah, I'm fine. The Reaper cultist was just trying to get me to join their church.
Oh, right. Keep away from him and any other ones you might see. They're nothing but bad news.
Thanks, Gus. I will. See you later, Gus.
You bet.
Something tells me we'll be seeing a lot more of them, though. Okay, Denby has left.
Hello, Mariska.
Amy, hello!
I have to go now.
Okay, you come back and see me again soon, all right?
All right, nothing new there. Chuck in on our friend at the well. Any new books?
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see you, Amy.
I think I'd like to read for a while, if that's okay.
Of course.
Nothing new.
Actually, I haven't got time to read right now.
As you wish.
I'm very indecisive.
Nelson's book stand. It really is a nice day to be. I haven't got anything to say. Better not.
Alright, let's check back home. I bet you can go to a new area on the map. Yep. Even though he just told us to stay away, it's the only other place to go. But let me check at home. Kids are still here.
The Reaper watches from the skies and sends ahead his bird.
Hey guys, what's going on?
Hi, Amy.
I'll see you kids later.
Bye, Amy.
Not sleepy right now.
I don't know what else we'd do. We have chalk and a lottery ticket. I can forge it.
I'm not sure how I can use those things together.
You're right. Find out the winning number or something. I don't know how we do that anyway.
My trusty crossbow. I've got one bolt.
That's right, they gave us two. Now we have one bolt. Alright, I don't know what else could be going around in
I've
here.
I've hit a dead end on this thing. Until I find the right parts, there's not much more I can do. You'll be done one day soon. I promise. I won't let Dad down.
Alright, let's go to that cathedral then.
If you can't hear singing, but you see their eyes glow red, the Reaper will be coming to...
Take away the dead. Oh, there's a plane. And a statue that's about to fall? A woman. Okay. Save. Because we have accomplished some things. I keep hitting enter at the end, but it doesn't work. We got a statue. We got a broken statue. We got a woman. We got a door. And that's it. A marble head.
Judging from the location, I would say that head belongs to the broken statue. I don't think carrying around a severed marble head will help much. It would just weigh me down. This statue has been heavily damaged. It's practically unrecognizable. I don't think I can do much to fix it. It's creepy how you can't see the face underneath the hood.
At least the head isn't chopped off.
Someone once told me that this is the patron saint of sudden death. How fitting.
Sudden death. Yep.
They look strong. She looks kinda happy. She's smiling anyway.
She's probably gonna die soon or something like that. She's overjoyed.
Hi there.
Welcome. What may I help you with?
She looks young. Who are you?
Who are you, miss?
I'm Claire. Who are you?
Claire.
Amy. I'm guessing you're one of the acolytes of the Reaper.
You guessed correctly. I'm here to make sure those who pass through that door are ready to die.
That seems like a pretty lofty responsibility to give to one person.
Not as much as you would think. Most people are worthy, they just don't know it yet.
What goes on inside this place?
What are you all doing here?
Worship. We worship the Reaper and wait for our times to come. When any of our members expire, it's cause for celebration.
Are there many of you?
Around 50 of us currently, but we always accept those who truly seek death into our flock.
I'd like to go in. Not sure why.
Can I go in?
That depends. Are you ready to die?
I guess I gotta tell you yes, otherwise I won't be going in, will I?
Yes, I'm ready to die.
You lack conviction. You still need to prepare yourself to be ready to die. You should come back when you're serious.
But I'm super serious.
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Inside the cathedral?
Not without getting clearance from me, you aren't.
How are you gonna stop me?
Can I go in?
That depends. Are you ready to die?
No.
No, of course not. I've got too much left to do before I go.
Then maybe you should get on with it. Time is precious, after all.
So much for that.
I'm not giving away my lottery ticket.
She wants to die anyway.
I don't think she'd be interested in that.
Alright, kill her!
I can't just go around shooting people.
Shoot the head off this one.
I can't just go around shooting everything I see. I have to conserve ammo.
Probably wouldn't work on that.
I don't think she'd be interested in that.
Well, dead end. How do I get prepared to die? Check back here.
Bribing guards is kind of frowned upon. Keep up the good work, fellows.
Thank you. We will.
I have business with Tiberius.
Very good. Your weapon, please.
I didn't think that would work.
Welcome back. I had a vision I'd be seeing you again.
Did you?
I feel like he's staring right into my soul.
A chill wind blows from the east. I fear this is an ill omen.
Uh-oh. From the east. From the Saint... Was it Saint Francis Cathedral?
The stars are aligned in such a way that I feel good fortune will soon come to us all.
Want some chalk?
I don't think he'd be interested in that.
I got a ticket.
Can't remember the...
Ticket.
I'm not giving away my lottery ticket. I don't think he'd be interested in that.
Or can actually go up and talk to him again.
Ah, you return!
I do.
Yes, and I delivered the letter to Danton.
Excellent, you have made contact with them. Good work!
So, do you have any more jobs for me?
Yes, as promised. As I'm sure you've gathered, Danton is the head of a group of terrorists bent on destroying the government. I need you to be my spy.
Oh? A spy? Seriously?
Spy? Are you serious?
quite serious, I'm afraid. I can assure you that they have nothing but the destruction of our society in mind. Would you watch this new civilization we've struggled to build be undone by a group of upstarts?
No, but they don't really seem like much of a threat, just a group of idealists.
Yes. And the last time a group of idealists formed, they attempted to destroy the Ministry of Knowledge. Danton's group is an ever-growing threat, and they must be controlled and subdued as quickly as possible. Return to them. Tell them you wish to aid them. If they request you perform some task for them, do so to gain their trust. Of course, use your judgment wisely. If you break any laws, I can only offer you so much protection. When you know more of what they plan, come back and inform me. And as before, do not let them know you are there on my behalf. They would surely kill you on the spot.
I don't know. I'm starting to have second thoughts about this.
I realize this is a dangerous undertaking. If you succeed, I can offer you a government job. You'll be able to receive vaccine as you need it.
Should we really trust this guy? I want a mechanic job.
If I can have a mechanic's job, then we have a deal.
I'm sure we can arrange something. I wish you luck in your task.
And I want to look around his place.
Of course I have a backup plan. Now behave yourself, and let us continue with arithmetic.
Is he talking to whatever's in there?
I wish you luck on your task, young lady.
Container?
And offer some advice. Beware false friends.
How did you...
Tiberius?
Right. I guess that's your job. Never mind.
I'm afraid you have no further business with Minister Tiberius, young lady. Did you require any more spiritual counsel?
No thanks.
Here's your weapon back.
Thanks. It would be rude to disturb them. Tiberius, in all his glory.
Alright, so we're gonna be a spy, or maybe we can decide to be a double agent. Check in with these people again, I don't know.
Hey, Gordon.
Amy.
Have you got anything good for sale?
Nothing that would interest you, if you check.
Hi, Gordon.
Goodbye, Amy.
Attention, sir.
Reaper cultist.
Excuse me?
May I help you?
They won't let me into the cathedral.
I want to go into the cathedral, but I'm not allowed.
I had a feeling that might be the case. The doors will not open to just anyone. You must be truly willing to embrace death in order to enter.
I really should be going.
So be it.
Just couldn't stay away, could you?
No, I haven't quite reached today's quota of looking at dead meat. See you later, Gus.
You bet.
Hello, Mariska.
Amy, hello.
I have to go now.
Okay.
Let me just check up on these people.
Hi, Nelson.
Good to see you, Amy.
I think I'd like to read for a while.
Of course.
That's a new...
Actually...
As you...
I don't suppose I should tell this guy either.
Amy! Didn't expect to see you back so soon.
Yeah, I remembered that I had something else to talk to Danton about. No big deal, really. Don't mind me.
Whatever you say.
How's it going, Clem?
Not so bad, Amy. What's up?
See you later, Clem.
Take care of yourself, Amy.
Alright, we will talk to these people again next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.